Also breaking, a Hinds County inmate at the Raymond Detention Center tests positive for COVID-19. He was tested last Thursday. Sheriff's officials tell us they are in contact with the State Department of Health and that logistics are currently underway to test all inmates assigned to the three detention facilities. To read more, visit our website, WJTV.com.